dispel that. Right now we're just walking slowly as they fucked my beautiful escape up. Fucking scarab. It's a futuristic ass scarab from like the Halo games. Mom? Death? Slombo? Come here, ghosty ghost. Bitch, I thought I lost you.
I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here.
This music is so good. Music has me like so depressed and shit. Well, let's look at her. This gun looks like it's like a broken down. And this music is still so good. My heart, I can't take it.
I'm picking up an emergency broadcast.
I hope the story's gonna be good, cause so far,
I'm fucking loving it. We're on our own.
Days after the attack. Is that an eagle? Birdie. Those look like fucking spaceships. They don't look like birds. 360.
These guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you.
What if I'm a warlock?
We need to be very careful.
Fucking damn. Fucking melted.
Thank you.
this music. I love how it's still playing on. Damn. All this goes together so good.
It's that Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
I think we're following it. I don't think I know we're gonna be here. It's probably gonna kill us. Do we jump? No, we do not jump. I'm a fucking idiot. It was probably to the right of me, wasn't it? Oh, it's been a week already? Holy fuck.
It's that Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
But by the worst of the calls, it really does sound like shit hit the fucking fan. Oh, this way. See, if I was a guardian, I would've died. Right there, I would've died. What the fuck? This music is so good! This game is fucking beautiful. Did I ever mention that I love Destiny? Why doesn't this guy just call up his voice and be like, yo, there's a guardian still alive. I'm assuming I don't have my powers yet. Game and the music. I'm not really a big fan of this kind of music, but Destiny, oh fuck. I'm a fucking idiot. I've already died 2 times. And it wasn't even on enemies. It was on the fucking jump puzzles, not even puzzles. Okay, let's think this through. The music stopped. Fuck. Oh. because I tried to run the first time. What? What? At least you could have made a sound.
Now look, somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
Wait, where are you all going?
Oh, as far his away from voice. Here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
What is A12? What the fuck?
Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Oh, but 2 seconds ago, you couldn't run like that, could you? All right, bitch, I remember that. So hard. I'm freaking out inside. Oh,
guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
No.
So you're the one who speaks for the Traveler.
Why? Are they going to do that to my boy?
Coming up on the European dead zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
P- pretty sure this was a farm, but I couldn't really see it in the beta. So I'm seeing it now. Loading screens might kill this game. Oh, no. Hey, Postmaster, you made it! Hey there. It's cool how he just walks in. It's fun. Did I mention that I'm a big nerd in this game?
What news, Guardian?
Cryptarch, you bitch! Why you're alive?
I'm glad to see you safe.
You bitch.
I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been... disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
I hope you don't give me shit loot this year, if not, you're gonna fucking end you.
You make history, Guardian, or you become its victim.
Bitch, I want my cloak. I want my cloak. Can I infuse it already? Can I?
How? How could I not have known the name Gaul?
It's okay, it's not your fault. Who the hell are you? You look bad the fuck ass. It's like a robot titan. Wait, Twilight Garrison system came then. Okay.
This is... Whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... Anyway... Heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first.
Okay. Now, do I want a helmet, a new weapon, some boots? Oh, I can't even get what the fuck.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Director Peter Blossom is giving you a jump ship. Director.
Can I help you?
Oh, open director. Wait. This?
Did you want to talk to me?
Bitch, shut up.
This part is defective.
Do you want rabbit or dove tonight?
I'm gonna kill this bitch. Okay, we're gonna end it here real quick, and then we're gonna start the first official mission.